If you put on the brakes in Gulf Breeze, you're not alone. Many motorists say the city has a reputation as a speed trap.
I've always heard that it was, so I always drive really careful when I go through here. Watch my speed and make sure I don't go over the speed limit.
Attorney Randall Thompson says Gulf Breeze is a speed trap. In fact, he filed a notice of intent threatening to sue unless the city reimburses and apologizes to drivers who received tickets on Highway 98 over the past 3 years.
We believe that the 35 mile an hour speed limit on 98 is an artificially low speed limit and that the signage is inadequate.
Gulf Breeze police deny the accusations, saying speed limit signs are clearly marked and officers primarily go after high rollers.
We could write the tickets for 5 or 10 over the limit all day long, but we're looking for the high rollers that are anywhere from 15, 20, 25 over, but we get them far exceeding that on a daily basis.
Some residents say the city is not a speed trap, but could in fact use tougher enforcement.
People tailgating at 65, 75 miles an hour going down Highway 98 is very unsafe. I wish they were given more tickets.
I don't feel they're trying to do a speed trap. They're just trying to keep us all safe.
The city is now protesting Thompson's remarks, especially those that accuse police of using Gestapo-like tactics to enforce speeding laws. City leaders want the Florida Bar Association to look into Thompson's comments.
We're not really filing a complaint. We're asking them to look into it and see if it is a violation of ethics for some of the comments that were made.
In the meantime, police say it will be business as usual when it comes to traffic enforcement. With photojournalist Judd Hewlin, I'm Molly Barrows, Channel 3 News.
But if I keep it on, at least it scares me.